morning, Central. Welcome back to this week's edition of The Eagle. My name is Marina Rodriguez.
And my name is Aman Islam. Today is Tuesday, October 15th, 2019, and here's everything you need to know for this week.
Today is the blood drive. Each donation can save up to 3 lives. We hope everyone 16 and older makes an effort to donate.
After you're done donating, you should probably learn how to save money for college. The district's hosting its annual financial aid info night tonight at 7 p.m. at South High School. Hope to see you there.
Senior picture retakes continue this Wednesday in the cafeteria from 3:30 to 8. Please see Mrs. Plett with any questions.
And don't forget, Friday is Pink Fair. It's only $1 to attend, and money raised goes towards breast cancer research. It'll be fun, and we hope to catch you there.
And lastly, the PSAT will be administered at Central this Saturday. Good luck to anybody who's taking it.
And that's all for this week.
Have a dignified week, Central.
Hi, sisters.
Hey, Central. It's the Sports Sisters with another crazy-filled week of sports. Tuesday, October 15th, the girls' varsity soccer team have a game 4:30 at Malvern. The girls' varsity volleyball team have a game 6:15 at South. Wednesday, the varsity boys' soccer team has a game 4:30 at Great Neck High School. Thursday, girls' volleyball have a game 6:15 at Rosslyn. The girls' soccer team have a game 4:15 versus Clark. The boys' volleyball team also have a home game 6:15 versus Great Neck High School. Saturday, the football team has a game 2 o'clock versus East Meadow at Memorial. Hey Alexa, did you know that on Saturday the boys and girls volleyball team have their annual Mike LaBarbera tournament?
Yes, I do know, because I live with you.
Well, if you don't know, it's at 9:15 in the gym. Come on down and show your support. That's all we have for you this week. Bye!
This week's word of the week is abate, to lessen or reduce. It is a verb, and the sentence that goes with it is, the visiting crowd's initial roar began to abate after our team scored first in the playoff game.
Good morning, Central. I'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Muhammad Kamar, Christina Torres, Christina McGeechan, Marcus Casimir, Ashley Maisel, Adriana Diaz, Ariana Diaz, Allison Grimsley, Nathaniel Grimsley, Khalil Adams, Zafani Campbell, Omar Mustafa, Elijah George, and Isabel De Giraldo. Happy birthday.
Blood Drive, October 15th, hosted by the National Honor Society. Who can participate? All students 16 and older with signed permission. See Ms. Bonagorio and Ms. Varian in rooms 201 and 130 for more details.
Save the date, Central's annual Pink Fair in the girls' gym on October 17th at 3:15 p.m. Come and join in for a fun-filled afternoon with tattoos, video games, photo booths, games, and much more. It is a $1 fee to enter, and you must have your student ID. Please come down and show your support. All fundraise will go towards Central's 2019 Breast Cancer Awareness Campaign.
Good morning, Central. My name is Asaid Malik. I'm treasurer of YOLO SAD. From October 2nd to October 25th, YOLO and SAD presents the YOLO SAD and the English Language Honor Society presents the CHS Book Drive. Drop off new or gently used books to room 309 or the English office. Thank you.
Hey Central, my name is Stephanie Parkinson. We have a special guest today, a former student that graduated last year has come back to visit. We thought it was a good idea to find out what he's been up to. His name is Will Germain, and he was Mr. Everything at Central last year. So, what brings you back?
I'm just here to visit Central, see how my club ETV is doing.
So, where are you going to school?
I'm going to Hofstra University, Roe Pride.
How do you like it there?
It's a great school. It's a great campus, great atmosphere. Yeah.
What are you majoring in?
I am a biochemistry major with a double minor in radio, television, and film, and community health.
You're very busy. How did the years you spent at Central prepare you for college?
They prepared me to be independent, but also be able to speak to people when I need the help. So like when I need advising, which you will very much need, you're able to set up your interviews, send a proper email, and all that good jazz.
So what's a typical day at Hofstra?
Typical day at Hofstra starts with me driving to former Central student Renan Charles Pierre's house, and then we drive to Hofstra. We get breakfast, do homework that we didn't do last night, because, yeah. And then I go to class, chemistry. I go either another lecture or I go hang out, go to a different club meeting. Yeah.
So how's the food there?
Good. Very good.
So we all know that Central is very dignified. We're a very disciplined school. So how did that help you adapt to Hofstra?
It's helped me to kind of network myself, because if you have this like discipline that Central does prepare you for, you're able to speak to different authority figures and different people in charge that you're gonna need help or gonna need something from in the near future.
Would you recommend Hofstra to our students?
I definitely would. You guys live in Valley Stream. Hofstra's very close. They have a great program. They're great for commuting students. They're great for residents. It's a great school. Not sponsored or anything, but they're a great school.
So now that you've been away and you've come back, what do you miss about high school?
I just miss, like, I don't know, everything, honestly. I miss, like, being able to have a structured schedule, having homework, and not having to worry about doing homework for the next week in advance. It's just different.
So, if you had one word of advice to give our students, what would that be?
I think to prepare yourself, but also be open to new opportunities, new challenges, and be ready to broaden your horizons.
Okay. Well, thank you for coming to visit us.
Of course.
That's Walter Maine. Bye, Central.
The greatest tourist attraction ever built by humans.
We just need 17,000 more gigajoules.
An attraction.
Go.
What are you doing, Flintlock Wood?
Just holding my hands behind my back respectfully, sir.
You know what you are, Flintlock Wood.
Oh.
A shenaniganizer. Hey, Tom Fool. You see my beautiful angel son, Cal?
Sir.
I love him so much. This is my only son. I want him to have a bright future. A future in which you don't ruin our town's day with one of your crazy science doodly-bopper thingies.
Well, you know, that's all behind
you. See
me.
This contact lens, Flintlock Wood?
Mm-hmm.
This contact lens represent you.
All right.
And my eye represents my eye.
Okay.
I got my eye on you.
Oh, my gosh, a jaywalker.
Hey!
Kidding me.